Hey guys, how's it going? Rewind here. Today we're back with Soul Axiom again. Let's see, we just done the war zone, so we're off to this swamp, maybe bayou, or how you pronounce it, or something like that, maybe. There's a shark warning sign, so it might be something else. Let's find out. No. Island, boathouse, lighthouse. How very Fallout. Let's see, so we can't use the boat because it's missing stuff. Like the entire bloody engine. But we need handle, steering wheel, presumably, engine, and propeller. So we've got the handle. Ah, that was just some water. And there was a shark warning sign outside the level, so I would assume if we go in the water, we get that rather annoying, you have not died sign, but the such and such security sign. You know, well done, you goofed up. Okay, that looks like looks kind of like the generator from the ship in the intro. And that looks like a propeller. Goody. Spin that round. Freeze it. And this. Disciplinary hearings, yearly reports going right the way through to 2031. Okay. Are there any boat parts around here? Ooh, there we are. Okay, where's the top of this? Let's see what's up there. Okay. So we've got a map of the island. X is mark all the spots. Something, some sort of device that's a cube. Ooh, that bug motor. Cube looks very familiar. I think I saw it in the intro sequence. Let's see. Platform, platform, platform. So there's three things that need to go there. A big switch that we can't pull. Okay, and we don't take full damage, so of all the places to put invisible wall. Had to be right there. Where's the entrance into this mess? And down we go. I do like not taking full damage, it makes things so much easier. Let's go around. here. Okay. That looks like the same sort of dead guy that we've been getting memories and stuff from. And he's blocked off with a force field, so presumably that's what we've got to find a way around. That widget on the top of the tower does. So there we go. Anything warning sharks. So we don't go swimming. Why is the shark bit invisible from the other side? That doesn't make sense. Apply engine propeller thing wheel, and all of a sudden the hole in the bottom of the boat fixes itself. Sure, why not? Let's drive. Okay. Since I'm apparently not controlling this boat. So, look around, we've got some sort of crash something over there, probably a raft. Red lights, blue particles, green particles. And I'm wearing some horrendous clothing. Jetty, harbour, dock, one of those words. So, good. See what this shipwreck thing's all about. It's nice that the end of the level's marked with that big blue pillar, sort of pillar of light. Even if it is a bit hard to see. This is the exact same toilet from the first level. Soul donor program. Registered soul donor, you have automatic free membership to Elysia. Nice. Okay, and okay, well, this ship is kind of boring. Trail. And on the maps, there's X marks the spot at that end, in the middle, and over there somewhere. So, let's start from over here. Blowy eyeball wall. So let's put this guy into the face of G.O.D. showing through. Okay. Yeah, nope. Can't go that way. So let's go into this very blue cave. A ship. Again, same design as the bloody intro level. Door. No cheap jump scares lying around, good. Okay. Door. treasure. Hey, a monkey. Ready to serve to praise the swift actions of a mystery passerby. It's just a 25-year-old woman fallen overboard a party boat. Possible drowning. Emergency services. Fallen off the boat. Caught in the strong currents. Found washed up on Jelly Island Beach. One of the passersby who had witnessed the incident turned out to be a doctor. Successfully administered CPR. Winter Cup confirms it will complete its acquisition of Mystery Foundation. Lion spotted at Cardiff Castle. Nazi gold discovered in Newport. NHS staff strike. Moonshot. The moon appears to be much more full of holes than trying to deliver pizza. And a shameless plug by the very guys who made the game. Love it. Okay, they're both kind of useless. So, Dilada. Cannons. That's the same damn roofing structure. We've got three cannons. We've got blue effects. Okay. Around the rest of the ship first before I do anything with those. No staircase. Oh, a door. Oh, that's the door I just came through. Damn it. Open to the crow's nest. I wish I knew a Goonies theme tune. Assuming, I can't remember. I can't even remember if I've got one. Okay, we've got very square logs and a hole. So I assume we have to make that shape out of these. That's not, you know, suspicious at all. Okay, and arr, Jim Lad. I be a clown pirate. Okay. I'm guessing that was one of the X's. Yeah, because see how far it was from the ship. Pretty sure I'm not supposed to be up here. Okay, so, green power. Little cannons to the window. Nope. Oh, other green power. four cannons, four cannonballs, four windows. Some of the puzzles on this game are like stupidly hard, but this one seems rather tame by comparison. Excuse me. And then the cave collapses in around us. No, I'm kidding. Splash. Okay, got two cubes. Let's see, so we've got one that was over there, one that was here, which means the other one must be this way. Oh, I'm back outside again. Some sort of water tower? I need my green power to fix this, I think. Sure, so a green flash. Yeah. So, spin it around. Particle effects. Something weird in the cave over here, wasn't it? Ooh. So zap. Cube. Okay, that's three cubes. To the boat, assuming of course something hasn't happened to it while I've been doing stuff on this island. And this level's been so far refreshingly simple. No ludicrously complex codes, no dropping me in lava, just here is a map, here is some treasure, go find it. I'm not sure boats work that way. But, oh well. Yeah, my arms do kind of look like they were nicked from a character model in James Bond Nightfire. Given that this is a much more recent game, I find kind of worrying. Okay, now then. How am I going to park this boat in the boathouse? Oh, of course, I'm gonna put it in reverse gear, which I know boats have, but it doesn't. I don't remember it working quite like that last time I was on a boat. Okay, back up the lighthouse on these. Yeah, I definitely never use stairs like that in real life. I wouldn't trust them. Okay. Right way up the tower. So you go up the tower to find the parts for the boat, so you can go to the island, the other island, so you can find parts to make this whip, make the mad science machine at the top of the tower work. So you can find someone else's soul, presumably. Huh. I wonder who that is. Wait, wasn't. I hope that didn't just explode that body. I need that thing. Watch, she's gonna feature prominently in this guy's last memories or something. Realistic climbing physics. Okay, so we've found another soul. Will this be that lady who died on the who apparently died on the boat and then got resuscitated? Okay, lighthouse. Yeah, that's definitely the same one we were in. You can tell by the terrible state it's in. That's someone. That's someone who's been washed up. Yep. CPR. Amazing. And that's. I think that's the lady from the picture. Incomplete. Why are these memories all incomplete? Okay. I guess that does it for that level. Presumably, after I do this one, then I'll get access to more levels. Anyway, I never checked to see whether swimming out to sea was a game over. Well, anyway. Lots of fun playing this again. Anyway, I'm Rewind. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. So yeah.